a coral reef. It can be one of the liveliest places on Earth. But what's really surprising is how much more goes on here than meets the eye. Even the corals themselves are alive. They're made up of tiny animals called coral polyps, distant cousins of jellyfish. Hundreds, even thousands of polyps can make up a coral. And this impressive reef, they built it, millimeter by millimeter. How? A polyp is mostly stomach, with a mouth on top. It sits in a hard skeleton that's part of the reef. The polyp takes in dissolved minerals from the water and mixes them with proteins. Then it rises up out of its skeleton, leaving space below. It deposits calcium carbonate, also known as limestone, into this space. Over time, each little polyp not only builds its own skeleton, but adds to the structure of the reef. So what gives the polyp the energy for all this building? A unique partnership. Inside most reef-building polyps are tiny algae called zooxanthellae. They use energy from the sun to photosynthesize, producing up to 95% of the food the corals need. As animals, the corals emit nutrients valuable to the algae too, and also give them a protected place in which to live. This trade-off benefits both the algae and the corals. It's called a symbiotic relationship. The algae are even responsible for the colors we identify with corals.